This morning, lawmakers in Carson City are considering a law to crack down on distracted driving. It would allow police to view your cell phone following a crash to see if you've been texting. The device is known as a textilizer, and it's a unique name, would be used to view the cell phone user's recent activity. The proposal is prompting privacy concerns, but the maker of the device says it does not store or access the user's personal content.